So you're sitting at home and you're looking to buy some speakers online and you got a couple in your cart, you're going back and forth and you notice that the sensitivity spec is different. What is the sensitivity spec? We'll tell you. Sensitivity is how loud a speaker will be given a specific wattage. Take the XL8 Reference Series Floorstanding speakers, for example. If you look at the sensitivity spec, it will read 87 decibels at 1 watt, 1 meter. This means that if you power the speaker with 1 watt and measure it with an SPL meter from 1 meter away, it will produce 87 decibels. What do you get when you up the wattage to 2 watts? 90 decibels. That's because every time you double the wattage, you add 3 decibels. So in this case, 2 watts will give you 90 decibels, 4 watts will give you 93 decibels, 8 watts will give you 96 decibels, 16 watts will give you 99 decibels, 32 watts will give you 102 decibels, and 64 watts will give you 105 decibels. To give you an idea of how loud that is, normal breathing is about 10 decibels. A refrigerator hum is about 40 decibels. A washing machine is about 70 decibels. A lawnmower is about 80 decibels. A car horn is about 110 decibels. And an ambulance siren is 120 decibels. There are a couple of ways to measure sensitivity. One is in an anechoic chamber, and the other is an in-room measurement. The anechoic chamber will give you more repeatable results because you aren't dealing with reflections, but an in-room measurement will give you more real-world results. In-room measurements tend to add about 3 decibels to the rating. Now, any specs that we haven't explained that you want to hear about, leave a comment below and let us know, and we will cover that in a future video. As always, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to hit subscribe. We'll see you next time.